I mean, can
check
I
think... that out. It's a bone gun. What the heck?
Yeah.
It's so good.
That's like a meat gun. Look at that, Jesus.
Yeah.
So I think what's really interesting about the
whoa.
Guns come to life. No, I think what's really cool is like when you start this game, this is like a world where it's not clean sci-fi, right? This is like World War I trench warfare on an alien planet, right? The refugees from humanity that have landed on this planet, they are building weapons from scrap metal from the ships, from whatever they were able to bring with them. So they're very gritty and grounded. But then as you kind of advance across this planet, the kind of weird alien magic of the planet, you know, alien magic, we all want that. You know, it kind of begins to infuse, you know, these weapons in your armor and kind of, you know, the